everybody. And once again, thanking you for giving me the wonderful opportunity to be present here. Myself, Anand Muthusami, with me, Arun Surendran, going to take over this session. Here, we are going to talk about our customer challenges in freight settlement part and followed by the solution highlights. Arun, can you go to them? Yeah. So here is our agenda today. Firstly, a brief introduction about our company. Already a video has been played, so I'll not take much time on that one. Next, a short introduction about us. Then I'll be talking about our client, Flow Logistic. Then followed by the implementation details, along with the solution highlights, and finally ending up with the Q&A session. Okay, can you go to the next slide, Arun? Yeah. So let me quickly walk through what IT Horizon can offer through our Center of Excellence. So IT Horizon is a well-established company, and we provide a solution on these areas. As you can see on this page, we are covering almost all the modules under supply chain management. So our major implementations is on WMS, Logfire OCWMS. We also provide very capable implementation services in Oracle Transportation Management, Global Trade Management, IoT, Order Management System, and ERP. Arun, can you go to the next slide? So we made our footprint across the globe. We have consultants working all over the countries on multiple implementation and support services. Our head office is in USA, Atlanta, and also we have two offices in India and in Dubai. So next, we are the speakers for today's session. Myself, Ananda Muthuswamy. I am a practice manager having 12 plus years of experience in OTM on-prem as well as the cloud. So I have done multiple implementation and support projects across the globe. I have Arun Surendran, who is going to share the session with me. He is also a practice manager. He has 11 plus years of experience in total. He also has done multiple OTM and on-prem cloud implementations and support projects across the globe. So we both are OTM implementation certified specialists. Sir, can you go to the next one? Next, I'll be talking about our prestigious client, Flow PL. Flow is a logistic company which serves all over KSA and Gulf countries. They provide full end-to-end logistics solutions from their dedicated facilities and through a distribution network all over the KSA. Flow has started from September 2014, and they are market leaders in providing value added services. See, the major services they offer are warehousing, customer clearance, cross border services, then domestic transportation, first mile, last mile, and e-commerce. We are involved in all these activities in solutions perspective and completely on the implementation side. They are today using Oracle Warehouse Management, Oracle OTM, Oracle Transportation Management, Product Management, and SOA Suite. So we were involved in all these applications by providing the solutions. IT Horizon contribution mainly into design and configuration of all these applications. And we also provide a flexible solution so that it allows for the easy onboarding of the new customers. The solution what we provide, it will be it's a generic solution so that they can able to use this for the different customers. Yeah, can you go to the next slide, Arun? Yeah, so from here, I'll be handing over to Arun. So Arun will be taking over the implementation scope and the solution highlights. Over to you, Arun.
Is my video visible, Anand?
Yes, Arun.
Yeah, thanks for the handover, Anand. So good morning to one and all. Thanks for the opportunity to present your paper in this forum. So let us discuss about the challenges faced by our client, our prestigious client Flow Progressive Logistics, and our OTM solution to overcome the challenges. Okay. So our client had an Oracle solution such as OTM and WMS as spoken by Anand. So all the Fusion application also implemented, but they did not have a connected workflow to overcome their financial challenges. Since their logistics business is huge, they had almost around 2,000 shipments per month, and also each shipment has multiple transportation cost lines, such as transportation cost, customs duty, clearance cost, value-added services cost, which will again, it leads to more than 10,000 cost lines per month, around 10,000 cost lines per month. So without having a financial solution implemented in OTM, they had to manage their transportation invoices plus the customer bills manually over a sheet of papers and over through the Excel files. So also they had a challenge in mapping all their invoices and bills with their 7-segment COA mapping, which we will discuss in the upcoming topics. So these are their major challenges. And also we need to stress that there were multiple business processes handled by our client, such as transportation clearance and last mile and final mile services. So all these transportation services, all these business processes had a different grouping logics and different accessorial code, transportation activities in it. So it was not an easy solution handle everything manually by just consolidating over a piece of paper or an Excel sheet. So since they were handling all these transportation finance cost manually, so they had a lot of rework also, like basically the corrections on the invoices and bills was also frequently happening. So our client wanted to have an simplified, or you can call it as an connected workflow solution, which will consolidate all their invoices and customer bills created in Oracle Financials. And this has to be available on the system at the end of every month to produce it to their finance department. So they do not want to, also the main challenge was like, they do not want to have all their child invoices and bills, because it will sum up to more than 10,000 lines around. So they do not want to pile up all these informations into their Oracle Cloud application, Oracle Cloud Financial application. Rather, they wanted to have all these details, grouping logic, summing up all these informations to be handled only in OTM application. So these were the major challenges. So let us get into the OTM solutions which we provided to our client to overcome all these challenges. Okay. So we from IT Horizon, we had to consider all these customer challenges and come up with a quick solution. So which will solve our clients, most of their financial problems. So we had designed and customized solution using OTM finance application, finance module, and using their invoices, bills, grouping logics, accessorial codes, recurring processes. So most of the financials plus your OTM application functionality we had to use, and we had to come up with a simplified and easy to use solution for our client. So we had designed a seamless and connected workflow with OTM and Oracle Financials Cloud, connected via Oracle SOA Suite as an integration layer. Our solution will create invoices and bills for every shipment which has a shipment trip completed. And there is a recurring process to consolidate it. There is a recurring process to consolidate all these transportation invoices plus the customer bills at end of every month. So once these invoices and bills are consolidated, so we had to process it to Oracle Financials Cloud without fail. So this is the simple architecture we have designed for our client. So our solution will effectively pick all the bills and group it, apply the 7-segment COA mapping against each invoices and bills. So these COA mappings, which is basically chart of account mapping. So we are mapping it against each invoices and bills individually, then putting up to their consolidated invoices and bills. Then we are processing all these information back to Oracle Financials Cloud via SOA. Okay. So once these invoices and bills are consolidated, so we are generating a report. So this report will consider all the details. So basically, and header level details and also the child invoice bills details. So these report will be processed to Oracle, the finance department of Flow Logistics Group, Flow Logistics team. So the finance department will have a look over the report. In case if there is only corrections needed, that is mostly, it's not the case. Basically all the transportation costs are covered in OTM. So there is no place for correction at all, but still in case if there is any corrections needed, they log in into OTM and they can change the or correct the cost. But still, since all the transportation cost, everything is covered using proper events, all the activities are covered using OTM application itself. So there are no place for changes or correction based on our report generator. So there is an auto approval functions we have provided. At end of every month, say like 30th of every month, all these consolidated invoices and bills are approved in OTM automatically. So we have provided both automated approval plus the manual approval also. So these approvals will trigger and messages for flowing from OTM to Oracle Financials Cloud application. So we are handling the transportation expenses as part of AP invoices, which you can see here, and all the customer bill revenues we are covering as a part of AR invoices. We also wanted to highlight that we had implemented this solution within 3 to 4 weeks of time, right from our design, solutioning, and end-to-end testing along with the go-live. So these are our major solution highlights. So let us get into the details. So the other major solution highlights we handled for FlowPL transportation process, because they had multiple business processes. It was not an easy solution for us to straight away use the plug-and-paste solution or OTM out-of-box solution. So we had to write a lot of customization logics using OTM automation agents to sum up all their business process, such as transportation, clearance, last mile, and value-added services. And also each and every process had a different order type, had a different delivery type, had a different accounting structure. So it was like an summing up everything through automation agents through the recurring process was a little bit tricky to make it in OTM. So this is what we have done as a part of our solution. So all the business process had a unique 7-segment COA mapping. So this 7-segment COA mapping is useful for their Oracle Financials Cloud to identify. So what is the cost going to which account? So it is used for their distribution process. So what are those 7-segment mapping are? Location, cost center, account, intercompany, division, customer, and vendor. So it is very key to keep all the 7-segment COA details updated accurately against each and every bill and then pass on to the consolidated bill. Because if we miss the single 7-segment COA mapping, instead of 7 segments, if we pass 6 segments, it is going to fail in SOA, and again, it is not going to process to the Oracle Financials Cloud application, or it is going to reflect in the wrong account. So it was a very key to take the master data in place, whatever we had it on the OTM order level, also all the master data based on our customer to populate onto the customer bills. And the financial solution also should cover the tax calculation. So we used our VAT calculation techniques using OTM application, and we covered different VAT calculation for different business processes, which we displayed here, such as transportation, clearance, last mile, and the value-added services. So we are processing all the transportation costs plus the customer bills with and without tax for their visibility on the Oracle Finance Cloud application. So we also had an auto consolidation logics, auto invoice and bill generation, auto approval logics in place, so which will cut down all their manual activities for the FlowPL team. Finally, we also had an expense versus revenue report. So what this report says is clearly, it gives a clear visibility now, what are the total transportation expenses incurred by the Flow Logistics team for a month. So we have provided this report for monthly, quarterly, by half yearly, or based on any date ranges. So they could be able to view the expenses on their monthly report or their bi-weekly or bi-monthly, any kind of reports they could be able to generate using OTM, and they could be able to easily compare with the revenue generated also. So they are now getting a clear visibility on how much they spent and how much they are getting back from the customers. Also, we have a seamless flow connected between OTM and Oracle Financials Cloud application using our SOA architecture. So within a fraction of seconds, you could see the all the approved invoices and approved bills are flowing from OTM to Oracle Financials Cloud application without any fail. We have also enabled the email notification across the users once the process starts and the invoices and bill reaches the Oracle Financials Cloud application. Also, we had a lot of error handling techniques across our OTM automation agents to notify our OTM admins for in case of any error in generating the consolidated invoices and bills. Also, we have an error handling techniques at SOA level also. So what happens is, in case if there is any transmission failure between OTM to Oracle Financials Cloud application, it alerts your finance department to hold on their expectation to see their bills and invoices on the Oracle Financials Cloud application. It will throw an information saying that, okay, what is the invoice failed and what is the reason for the failure. So we have not seen any transmission failure still now, but still we are monitoring it. This gives us a complete track and trace of whether the invoice is processed from OTM to the Oracle Financials Cloud application. So we also generate a report from server side also to make sure how many invoices and bills are generated within a month from OTM to Financials Cloud application. As we told before, this is very short-term implementation which we provided to our client. So with a span of just 3 to 4 weeks, including from the start of your project and till the go live. So the customers are completely happy about our fast process of implementation. And since this is having a connected workflow, now this gives a complete visibility of our consolidated bills. And then we could be able to break up the consolidated bills to the child level bills also. So it gives a clear visibility start from the header level details, the child line details, what is the transportation activity, and the report clearly gives visibility about transportation or the customer bills based on the order type or delivery type or the type of services provided by the FlowPL to the customer. And our customers also really happy about the reduced manual dependencies, because in the previous way of handling the financial process is completely manual. So they had to spend almost entire day or more than that to completely handle all these 10,000 lines, around 10,000 lines of their invoice and bills manually, writing in the grouping logics and making their consolidated thing in their paperwork. So it is now completely an automated solution. So we are giving a clear visibility over the reports also. So it is very easy for them to cut down all their manual works and just use your OTM application, because it is capturing every transportation activity along with the customer bills. So it gives a simplified solution for them without stressing much of their efforts in just handling the bills or transportation invoices or customer bills manually. So we wanted to just highlight our business value realized by our FlowPL client. So there is a complete transparency in the billing process for our prestigious customers. So they are one of the prestigious customers has now customer bill solution implemented. So since we have a full automated solution, now whatever the bills has been sent by the customer is completely matching with whatever it is generated by OTM. So there is no discrepancies. Even if there is a discrepancy, it is very mere compared to their previous previous way of handling all their manual activities. Since we have the seamless flow of invoices and bills between OTM and Financials Cloud, it is easy for them to handle everything in the systematic way. So they have also reduced their manual effort in handling all their financial management, and also it improved a lot of accuracy in financials part. Basically, since the activities are captured in OTM and OTM is responsible for generating the bills and invoices, so the reduction in corrections of invoices and bills have occurred. So we have got a very good feedback from the customers saying that almost like just 2 to 3% of the invoice corrections are happening. That is due to some bill invoices are left by the customer. Nothing major from the OTM part of implementation. So since the customers are very happy with rolling out to their prestigious clients, so they wanted to do it for other customers also in the next phases. So we also wanted to share our keys to the implementation success. We wanted to highlight that we did not stop our design of solution just at the start of the phase, but also we carried out our design and solution validation at multiple stages of implementation. So we had a connect with our clients regularly, say like daily, because it is a very short-term implementation. and we could able to cover our design. We are able to compare our design and solution, whatever we have planned for, with their multiple business process. We did not leave up at a single stage even. So till the phases of testing, we were able to cover our all of our logics, whatever we have written. We are able to manage it with all their business logic, 7-segment COA mapping. So we made everything sure that nothing has been left out at any stage of implementation. So we also provided them the proper end user trainings. So we had almost around 2 to 3 days of proper end user trainings with them. So we connected with them. We could able to connect remotely, and we could able to train them properly about the new process. Basically, they had nothing to do with, but still, whatever the new application process and what is their responsibility, what they have to see, what they can expect from OTM and the finance cloud application, we have given them the training. And also we provided a complete visibility over the documentation process. So it is helping them for them to work individually. So they don't have any dependencies on us now, right now. After the implementation, right from the next day, they could able to take a complete control over it. And last 2 months of the billing, they could able to manage it in OTM and finance cloud. So they are completely happy about the process, whatever we have done for them. So and another major key is like this solution is designed covering their future business process also. In the sense, like in case if they have a different transportation process or transportation service they are going to provide to a customer, it is completely covered in the current flow itself, because we do not want to have a coding logic or coding complex logics written based on their business process. So everything is based on the master data right now. So no need of additional coding done on the OTM automation agents or the server side. So just a master data plugin will help them to add their new business process and automatically cover their business process using our financial solution. So this is what our major highlight and our key implementation to success. This was our presentation. So if we have any Q&A, you can just connect with us now.
Thanks, Arun and Anand. Let's wait for the Q&A questions from the team. Hi all, if anyone having any questions, please type your question into the Q&A box. So far, we don't have any. So while the other people are typing, can I ask a question?
Yeah, please, sir.
Yeah, so is this the implementation only on the freight settlement part, or is that entire part of it like in order to cash?
So it is the entire part of order to cash. So we are covering both AP invoices and also AR invoices. Basically the transportation cost and also the customer bills.
Nice. That's good. Good to know. So all modes or just the truckload?
Yeah. This is for all modes. Yeah. So they have different business lines, as Arun said, that they have a transportation clearance and they have last mile operations. So for all the invoices and bills we are generating, and then we are sending it to Fusion Cloud.
That's interesting. Okay, so sounds good. So you mentioned the one of the point, like the configurations are towards the master data. So is it okay to expand or elaborate a little bit more on that?
Yeah, Lakshmi. So we have done the solution. What we told us, we just provided a simple plug and play solution for their futuristic business process also. So they have different order types. Okay. So the complete logic, whatever you have written, is based on their type of order, type of delivery, and also they're based on their customer accounts. So in case if there is any new customer added in the future, in case if there is any new transportation services provided, so we have written an automation agent to consider the master data rather than adding a new piece of code inside our OTM automation agent or inside our server logics. So we completely kept in our mind that we should not have any logics written in the integration layer, which is not a right way to follow. So our major logic was written completely on the OTM side. In case, for example, if they are providing last mile services now, say in the future, if there is any first mile services or any kind of e-commerce parcel services, for example, if there is anything has to be added. So it is just an order type information, which is a master data configuration, has to be added on the order type level. We call it as an order configuration in OTM. So once we add that, so our automation agent will pick up all the orders based on the order configuration and group it based on the order type, order configuration, and their customer account details, and then send it to our Oracle Finance Cloud application. So we are not piling up all our logics in Sova. We are not touching any coding inside the Sova. So once the integration is established between OTM and Financials Cloud, we are just leaving Sova as it to just act as an integration or middleware. We are not putting any pressure on the Sova side, just having all those things on the OTM side, just on the master data level. So without our support itself, our client should be able to manage their new business process individually. I mean, independently within themselves to handle all their new customers, new financial invoices and financial transportation types implemented.
Sounds good. So there's a few questions. One is from the first one from Miguel. How many invoices are integrated daily?
Okay, so this is not an... Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah. So we are not integrating it daily. As we said that all the grouping, all the we are consolidating the invoices at the month end. We have automated as well as manual, wherever required. The planner or the financier, no, he will log in the system and then he will do consolidation of all the invoices. So let's say like we have a particular transporter, right? We need to settle the invoice. So then the consolidated invoice is created by selecting only the service provider invoices. So but average on a month, you can see around 10,000 lines will be there, close to 400 shipments.
Got it. So the next question from Rahul is, was there any ask for capturing profitability amount captured for every sell shipments? If yes, challenges facing?
Not on any every challenge? Sell shipments. Yes. Thanks. Not on every sell shipments. Here again, it's a consolidated. At the month and based on the services, we see that, we have different services, right? Last mail, we have clearance separately. So based on the services, we take and we have a separate report created. It shows that what is the profit for the particular services.
So basically it is not at the sell shipment level, it is at the services level and the transportation activity level.
Right.
Okay. The next question is, what percentage of invoices are automatically approved with the solution you develop?
So almost all the transportation, so we have a multiple transportation service providers. So almost like 70% of the services, we have automated the solution. As Anand was saying, there is almost around 10,000 transportation lines, and we are piling up to just 15 to 20 consolidated invoices per month. So almost 70%, so you say almost around, if we have five service providers, almost 3 to 4 service providers are using the automated solution. Whereas one transportation service provider, since they are submitting the invoices and bills late, we could not able to have that covered for that particular transporter. But rest of all the transportation service provider, we could able to automate the solution, auto approval logic. We have an approval logic based on the total transportation cost, weight and volume. So almost all the solution, whatever we have provided, it is covering their auto approval logic only.
The next question from Anonymous is, where are we managing the cost allocations logic at OTM or Financial Cloud?
So we are
in OTM. In OTM only. So we are just sending the final invoice with all the cost line item. We're sending only the header level details to the Finance Cloud. So all the allocation happens in OTM.
Okay. So there's a big question from Subhajit. So let me read it off. Did you had a requirement to make payments for the shipments on receipt from suppliers? Example, KSA customer buying from US supplier and handling of material is done through freight forward. freight forwarder when receives material from the US supplier on behalf of KSA sub customer, make the supplier payment on receipt of material by freight forwarder before goods are received physically in KSA customer end. If this type of requirement was there, then what approach was applied to handle such scenario?
How we are handling here is like we are getting the physical invoices from the supplier, and after the delivery, right? So we get the physical invoice and that will be uploaded into OTM, and accordingly the OTM admin or the planner or the finance guy, right, he will log into OTM and then he will adjust the cost accordingly manually. If there is an additional cost to be added or any handling cost to be added, he will go and verify and then he will do the corrections in the and shipment level.
Yeah. So the question was, he is asking. Let me put this. So Vijay, I'm allowing you to talk. So go ahead and talk, please. Shivajit, you are allowed to talk now. Go ahead and
talk.
Do you start my question? Yeah, am I audible?
Yes, Shivajit, yes.
Yeah, so let me explain the scenario that the the customer is in KSA, they are procuring material from US supplier, and there is a freight forwarder in between. So what the freight forwarder receives the material on behalf of KSA customer. And in the system right now, they're just creating the receipt for a three-way match and making the payment, which is a very crude way because the planning becomes really miserable in that particular case. That means the receipt is created just to make the payment, but the physically receipt of the material is not done yet in KSA.
Okay. I think this scenario is not with us in the current solution.
Okay. So this is one of the challenges you are facing in the current project. So yeah. So we are trying to find a solution around this one. Yeah.
Okay.
Because they agreeing for the advance payment functionality. So they have certain reservations in making that.
Correct.
And if they take this approach, then the planning becomes really miserable because in the system, it shows that the receipt is done. So there is no longer going to be any recommendation where the lead time is more than 45 days for the material to arrive at the dockyard. So yeah, so I was looking for such kind of, any input that you can give. Okay, no worries. Thank you.
Sure. Thank you.
Yeah.
So any other questions?
No other questions. And thanks a lot. Really appreciated your time and also being the sponsor. Thank you again.
Yeah. So allow us to share the last slide.
Yeah, go ahead, please.
Okay, sir, go ahead.
Yeah, so this is our point of contact for our, so you can approach for OTM business solution designing to us on these contact details, whatever you can see it on the screen. So thanks for the opportunity again for my company to present over the OTM solutions, whatever we implemented for the prestigious FlowPL client. Thanks for the time again.